Yeah, I got the camera wet.
You can take better pictures. Yep. Also, you can get even next to the bridge of the river.
So that's where we're trying to cross, right?
We're gonna cross more over there.
Okay, good, yeah. I'm happy we're not crossing right where the crocodile is. All right.
Okay, we're gonna try and... Oh, the crocodile's gone. There are crocodile tracks here. So but we don't see any. So this is what a real driftwood beach looks like, with no plastic bottles. But we've got the crocodile tracks, and we're hunting a tapir mother and baby to take a photo. And so that's what we're following through the river. Oh, iguana. Black iguana, right? That's where we crossed. Those tracks there are where the crocodile decided to take off. Standing right there. It's going to take off soon. We got multiple clans. Got multiple howler monkey clans there or something.
Feel any weird smell around here?
Yeah.
That's a smell of a snake. Snake smell.
Is there like a boa constrictor here or fertile lance? Oh, it's coming down. But those squirrel monkeys were really dropping stuff on us. Yeah. Or was it the spider? Spider monkeys, yeah.
Last thing I'd say before I get eaten. It's so beautiful. Nice last words. Another
tiger heron. Right, we did it.
Now I gotta clean out my boots.
Well, that was loud.
Yeah. Like this guy here.
Unfortunately, my guy's boots.
I thought the alligators or crocodiles would be more dangerous, but it's the humidity and carrying the heavy lines. But we're doing well.